I love how they recycle everything into art, construction, or agriculture here.